This is my makeshift solution for holding up this wire. I use this old camera mount that I had for the CR10, the little arm I use for the webcam, and it's working perfectly. It's even bending as it moves. That's so funny.